benzoic acid derivatives from cinnamic acid derivatives. The cinnamic acid derivatives, what we have seen is 4-comeric acid, then ferulic acid and cinnabic acid. These three derivatives we have seen about the cinnabic acid, that is cinnamic acid. Cinnamic acid ke teen derivatives humne dekhe. Ek tha 4-comeric acid, that is paracomeric acid, that is ferulic acid and then cinnabic acid. So, teen humne yahan par dekhe the. Unme se koi bhi aap utilize kar sakte ho for biosynthesis of benzoic acid derivatives. Because this can undergo reverse Claisen type of reaction or reverse aldol type of reactions, and the upper part, which is double bond OH जो होता है, double bond COOH जो होता है, वो आप easily वहाँ से remove कर सकते हो. So you will get benzoic acid and its derivatives. So this benzoic acids can be easily obtained from cinnamic acid and its derivatives. Here the plants and bacteria are having different pathways for it. Bacteria are having a much more direct pathway. Bacteria has a direct pathway for synthesizing benzoic acid derivatives directly from coracemic acid. They can synthesize the benzoic acid derivatives right from coracemic acid itself. No need of going through cinnamic acid and its derivative. So that one way we can, they are synthesizing direct because they are, they have enzyme systems as a primitive enzyme system. So instead of going through a longer way where more number of enzymes will be required, they do it in a direct way where less number of systems can be required for them. Then plants will be synthesizing in a much more longer pathway, and that we will get it from through cinnamic acid derivatives. So cinnamic acid derivatives, plants will be synthesizing benzoic acid derivatives. We will see about the pathways from plants. There also we can have two. One is a little longer one, the other is a shorter pathway. So both way, pathways being employed by plants that we will see. Few organisms will be employing a direct pathway from cinnamic acid, and few others will be going through a little longer pathways. We can have, say, starting from cumaric acid, or the ferulic acid or cinnabic acid. Here, if R is equal to H, then it is a 4-comeric acid. If R is equal to H, then 4-comeric acid. If R is equal to OME, then it will be ferulic acid. Or yahan par bhi ek aur OME aaya, so it will be cinnabic acid. So this we can react with coenzyme A, that is vitamin B5, coenzyme form of vitamin B5, and in presence of ATP molecule, there will be this acid group will be converted into thioester, or pomeryl-CoA will be formed. Coenzyme A derivative will be generated. Here this O is small and this O is bigger because this is representing an oxygen. This is representing O, CO. So this, upon hydrolysis or hydroxylation, hydrolysis of double bond, you will get this as a R, this as an OH. Here SOA, and here we will have a OH. Now we can react it with NAD plus. So there will be oxidation will happen. Oxidation of this alcohol that we have just added. Here it will be R, here OH, this will become double bond O, SOA. This further undergoes the reverse aldol reaction, so that if we add a coenzyme A molecule, we will get back as CH3COSOA. Reverse Claisen reaction. A reverse Claisen reaction will happen. This will be broken, so that CH3COSOA will be gone out, and this OA that we are adding will be added over here. So we will have a shortened chain length. This will be R, OH, and here we will have a COSO plus that CH3CO will be taken over. This undergoes removal of this coenzyme A or hydrolysis of this. Hydrolysis of thioester to form an acid OH R. Here we will have a double bonded O OH, loss of OA acid. Further, it can be reacted with NAD plus, so that this acid can be converted to aldehyde. Acid can be, this will be NADH. As it is a reduction is there, so it will be NADH. So acid can be converted to aldehyde, or the reverse reaction will be in presence of NAD plus. So this aldehyde can be converted to acid. So this will be our benzoic acid derivative. This is one way of synthesizing this benzoic acid. The another way of synthesizing benzoic acid will be from 4-cumaric acid. A direct way will be there. Direct way will be having the hydrolysis with hydroxylation over this double bonded carbon. We will have a hydroxylation over here, and an R OH. This undergoes reverse aldol reaction to give rise to this aldehyde, and this aldehyde further undergoes reaction oxidation to form an acid. So this is one way of synthesizing direct way, just in a two step. One, hydroxylation and reverse aldol will give us an aldehyde, and then oxidation will give rise to a benzoic acid. That is, in three steps we can get the benzoic acid, while in this case first will be coenzyme A, hydroxylation, then oxidation, reverse Claisen reaction, then hydrolysis to give rise to benzoic acid. It's a little longer way, 5-step reaction, and here it will be in a 3-step reaction. You can get it. Few species will be doing it in a direct way in 3 steps. Most of them will be doing it in a longer way, that is in 5 steps. They will be dealing. Now this aldehyde that we have generated, if we are RH, R is OME, that is, if we are starting from ferulic acid, if R is equal to H, then it is a coumaric acid. If R is equal to OME, then it will be ferulic acid. If we are starting from ferulic acid, then this will be OME, and in that case we will get this R equals OME. This will be vanillin. This will give rise to vanillin. That is what the flavor of vanilla ice creams that we get it. तो वैनिला आइसक्रीम में जो वैनिला का जो फ्लेवर आता है वो वैनिला का फ्लेवर ये पर्टिकुलर कंपाउंड की वजह से आता है.